So on this Tuesday Tech Tip, we're going to talk a little bit about the importance of airing down while off-road, as you'll see what's coming up here. So pretty interesting. Stay tuned. So here we go. We're going to try this, and I'm going to try it first without airing down, see how far we can make it up. Then I'm going to air down to probably about 20 PSI, see how far we can make it up. Then if I have to, I'll go down a little bit lower. But well, that didn't take long without airing down. We made it all of about 25 feet. So I'm going to back up, air down, and reset. I mean, you can see how far that tire is tucked. I actually ended up changing my plan of the attack, if you want to call it that. I ended up airing down in the spot where I was because I was sliding into that big trench.
Are you sure?
Oh my god, we crawled right up that. As you've seen, I one shot, I went right through that like butter. Even my 9-year-old's face, he couldn't believe that. So I'm not sure if I said it when I was on the trail about what tire pressure I ended up bearing down to, but I'll show you here. I went down to about 15 psi. Where are we here? Focus. There we are. It's about, it's close to 16, but yeah, as you see, it makes world of a difference for when you're off in the mud or, you know, trying to climb some unstable hills. So, yeah, definitely recommend airing down.